Hi, I'm Dr. Rajdeep. I'm a dermatologist and dermatosurgeon practicing at Charma, a skin, hair and nail clinic attached to Chirag Hospital in JP Nagar, Bangalore. So some people develop certain small rashes on the skin after shaving, small bumps on the skin, which can last for about 5 days to a week, and hence they're not able to shave. This is called as pseudofolliculitis. So when we shave in a reverse direction, the hair gets cut very close to the skin and layers of skin tend to close the hair follicle. The skin layers grow on top of it. Till a new hair comes out, it starts to poke through the skin. This poking causes inflammation and redness on that area, which looks as red rashes on the skin or bumps on the skin. So to avoid this, we advise against reverse shaving. We advise patients to shave in the direction of the hair. Whatever the direction the hair is growing, shave along that. And those who keep getting repeated bumps on the skin after shaving, we advise them to use electric trimmers or electric razors. This reduces the chance. In case it is other areas of the body like the chest or the legs or the hands which are shaved, we advise the patient to go for laser hair removal in an area where they want permanent removal of the hair. So laser hair removal also helps in treatment of this condition known as pseudofolliculitis.